Now, maybe the reason people put razor blades in their candy during Halloween is not because they're trying to kill children, although I would commend anyone who tries to kill children with candy during Halloween, but maybe the metallic part of it and the sharpness makes the candy taste better. So they're just trying to give you a better Halloween candy experience.